Welcome to the How to Write a Book podcast, the show that helps you plan, write, and publish your book, even if you're a beginner or just feel like one. Now, for your host, she's written over a dozen books and helps others bring their books to life. Here she is, Maciel.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the How to Write a Book podcast. I am your host, Maciel, and I am here to welcome you to this awesome community of writers. We write. That's what we do. What is up, you guys? So this is just a small sneak peek as to what we're going to be doing in season two. So as you know, we took a break here at the How to Write a Book podcast, and we are jumping into season two starting in November. November is a huge writing month. It is also known as National Novel Writing Month. So you will be seeing a lot more episodes about writing NaNoWriMo hitting in November, and then from there, you'll get the next season, and it is going to be so exciting. We're going to have guests. We're going to have more episodes, maybe videos, how-tos, deep dives. It is going to be the place to be where you can write your book, write the book that's on your heart, and just keep writing, because writing is awesome. It is fun. It is what makes the world go round. Maybe that's not necessarily true, but it is, according to us, and we are writers. So yes. All right, guys, you can look forward to the following announcements that are coming up. So we have a new website launching this week. It is finally done, completed, so you will be able to find that at www.blackheartedstudios.com. You can also reach me at Maciel@blackheartedstudios.com. So on there, you'll be able to see all of the information, newsletter information, updates, podcast episodes. In addition to that, if you want to sign up for some additional resources, we will have a resources page so you can check that out. And of course, if you need to contact me, the contact information will be on there as well. In addition, sign up for the coaching program. You can either do a single session at the price of $97 currently, or sign up for a 4-session program currently at $297 before we launch it into the next tier, the next level. So if you want to get in on that pricing, then jump in now. That will also be on the website. With that, you get 4 sessions with me. We dive into your book. We dive into what you need, mindset, obstacles, blocks. You will be writing by the end of that, right? You are going to be moving forward. We will write your book. Yes, we will. That's how much confidence I have in you, because you're listening to this podcast. Therefore, you are a writer. Also, a couple of facts and information about NaNoWriMo. That is National Novel Writing Month, and what you can expect. So, National Novel Writing Month is all over the world, created as a nonprofit organization for writers such as you and me. So NaNoWriMo is a 501 nonprofit organization that provides tools, structure, community, and encouragement to help people find their voices, achieve creative goals, and build new worlds on and off the page. Now, NaNoWriMo is free. It is a great place where you can not only write your work, but be surrounded by a community of other writers. Now, does this need to be in person? No, it doesn't. And especially with COVID-19 still going on, you can look forward to the virtual events that they had. In fact, they did a lot of live events before the pandemic, but where I was located, because they do have regional sections, where I was located, I could not attend the live events, but there was tons of virtual events. So I am sure that they're going to be upping their game and taking it to the virtual stage. So again, you guys, that is NaNoWriMo.org. That's NaNoWriMo.org. Now, the reason that I love them so much is because they provide free tools, resources, accountability for new writers. It is a great place just to feel the love and feel the encouragement, the inspiration. And they love like little games and the shout outs and things that they do throughout the month. So remember, it is in November and it is a month of writing. And if you're like, oh, well, no, November is not a good month for me, let me tell you why NaNoWriMo is so important. Because November is a busy month. It is before the holidays. It is Thanksgiving if you are in the U.S. It is during finals. There is so much going on. So what I love about NaNoWriMo is that it really shows you that this idea of we're too busy to write or our lives are too full, we can push that aside. You don't need to listen to that. You can move forward in the busiest month of the year and still come out with a novel at the end. That's how much of a rock star you are. Can you imagine what you could do with the other months that are a lot more free? OMG. Writer, rock star. Yes, indeed. All right, guys. So this is just a reminder episode that we are launching into season two at the start of November. You have 2 weeks to prepare, 2 weeks to get your mindset back on track, 2 weeks to recharge and say, hey, I'm going to be a writer this year, because 2020 is going to end. It is going to end and we're going into 2021. And you guys, what better than to say to yourself, oh yeah, there was a pandemic. There was this, there was that, there was this in 2020. And you know what? I wrote a novel. Yeah, I did. Yeah, you did. So that is awesome. So again, if you want a reminder from my website that is launching this week, www.blackheartedstudios.com. Y'all, I will see you on the other side. So excited for what you guys write. And good luck. Stay safe as always. And also, happy Halloween.
Hey there, writer. Thank you for listening to the How to Write a Book podcast with your host, Maciel Valenzuela. If you like the show, we'd be happy if you left a review. For more information on writing and the writer's life, go to www.themaciel.com. That's www.themaciel.com. We'll see you on the other side.